I'm here at the UK premiere of the hilarious comedy, Fighting With My Family. On the red carpet tonight, I'm hoping to wrestle some questions out of the stars.
Yes!
I'm watching that.
Give me the remote.
No!
Give it, it's off!
Zach, what the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
You really want to choke her out in the lot of fingers?
Yeah.
Now pull it tight.
Now she's in trouble.
What did you think when you first read the script?
I thought the grammar was weak. Yeah. There wasn't enough grammar.
I read that originally Paige's dad wanted Ray Winston to play the part.
Did.
So is he? Have you won him over yet with your performance?
I think I have. Yeah.
Yeah. Has he accepted it?
Which I'm glad about. Because that meeting, that was the first time I met him. That could have been a whole different kettle of fish if he hadn't liked what I'd done.
Yeah.
I think you would have seen me in a headlock. There would have been a scuffle. My pocket would have got ripped. I'm kind of all right at the rough and tumble. You know, I played rugby and I kickbox and I like that side of it. You know, that was the easy bit for me. Obviously, cardio can be a bit better. But the kind of wrestling and the rolling about and the kind of, you know, being yourself times 100 when you're mugging the crowd off and you shut up, you know, I love all that bit about the wrestling. So.
Well, Nick Frost, it's an amazing film. You did a great job. Thank you very much.
It's all fake anyway, isn't it?
First of all, I need to start by saying you're my absolute comedy hero, so this is like a bit of a moment. I'm so happy to meet you.
Perfect. You started well.
How did you first become involved in it?
Like all the best things in life, it was down to Dwayne The Rock Johnson. He had seen a documentary on Channel 4 about his family of wrestlers. He always watches Channel 4, he never misses Hollyoaks. And he kept it on, and on comes this documentary about this family. And he connected with them, because he's from a wrestling family, sent me the documentary. I wasn't interested in wrestling, and I thought, I'm not going to be interested in this, but when The Rock asks you to do something, you do it.
Sorry about that.
It's The Rock!
We're huge fans.
Thank you so much.
What advice would you give us if we want to be the next you?
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are! You walk around here interrupting The Rock, you like you haven't seen the sun in 20 years, you like you just stepped out of Oliver Twist. Please, sir, may I have some more advice, sir? You want some advice? Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth!
Thanks, Dwayne.
Got it.
How did you first find out that this film was going to be made? When was the first news that you got?
It was the day before I debuted for WWE. We were at WrestleMania and I got a text on my phone. It was like, hey, it's DJ. And at first I didn't know who DJ was. So I was like, who the hell is DJ? And why is he texting on my phone? Yeah, so I turned to Demon Linker and I'm like, hey, who's DJ? And he was like, that's Dwayne Johnson, you idiot. And I was like, oh my God, Dwayne Johnson is texting my phone. This is crazy. So he wanted to talk to me. So I went to his office and he was like, I love your family. I just think they're so inspiring. I saw the documentary. When I couldn't sleep one night, and we like thank God for insomnia, because he obviously made a movie, and he was like, I want to make a movie on it, and I was like, what? In like the first 30 seconds of speaking to him, so I start crying my eyes out, and then he's like, oh, and by the way, tomorrow you're gonna be debuting and winning the Divas Championship. I'm like, what? Yeah.
What a roller coaster.
And then he was like, and don't tell anyone. I was like, what? How do I do this? So I walk out the room and I see Tamina, and I'm like. She's like, are you good, sis? I'm crying. I'm like, I'm just a really big fan of Dwayne. Like, I'm really happy I got to see him. Like, it was very, like, surreal. And then I called the family straight afterwards. Oh, my gosh. That's the family. I told you.
Probably shouldn't swear. Not when there's ladies present. Sorry, miss. Sorry about that.
If I call your name, that means you'll be coming with me to Florida. Paige. Thank you all very much.
I found it really, really fun. I always do. I actually did, one of my first jobs was, I did a play called Black Watch about the Black Watch Regiment. out in Iraq, and so I got to do a lot of military training for that, and which is obviously nothing in comparison to what you guys do. But I've always enjoyed it, you know, being pushed to your limits, and it was no different on a film like this, no.
And how was the set, you know, working with Stephen Merchant, you know, was it fun? How enjoyable was it filming this film?
It was fun. Steve's a hero of mine that I grew up, and I think like a lot of my generation, you know, a lot of conversations go by where all you do is quote The Office. So and you actually nobody talks. Yeah, and you know you could be in the and yeah, that you mentally. That's all we do. Exactly. Yeah, that's all we do. You charm me.
I have no idea who I'm supposed to be out there.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
But now that we've seen how good you are at wrestling, do you think you might just give up this acting lark, get into WWE?
Well, you know, I mean, I'd love to. But you know what's so wicked is, like, I did that film, and even though, obviously, it's slightly different to other form of combat, I learned so much from it, and I've actually even managed to put it into other things. So in Little Drummer Girl, there's a scene where I fight a judo wrestler, and he's actually, like, the world champion, real judo fighter. And I got to do all my own stunts in it because they knew that I'd done Fighting With My Family.
Just another beating,
so literally, like, Fighting With My Family has given me such kudos. I love it. It's great.
What?
It's Dwayne Johnson. How are you?
Prove it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
I'm sorry.